Righto.
Good news is, I checked where the hell I'm supposed to go. It's ancestral woods, and I am kinda supposed to go north. East. Where I will find, eventually, some hidden way. Jellyfishes. Whoopsie. I do think it's northeast. First try, a bit more natural exploration, but yeah. That is not good. And I'm dead to some very stupid enemies. I was playing really badly. Nazi jokes. Jellyfishes. I think that, yes. I saw that stuff in the video. I mean, let's be honest. How the hell am I ever supposed to find that? Jeez Louise.
Fallen souls.
Oh dear. Yeah, those guys really don't think that much.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Timing. Well, it's one way to finish an enemy. Oh, nice. And I don't think I will actually use it, but it does look cool. There is no ring that recovers your magic, but it would really be just as nice. Okay, I thought I could stab him. Timing. Whoopsie. Dang it. Wow. Yeah, I messed up here. Well, that's okay. That's okay. But I'm definitely playing like shit, yes. this enemy around? Okay, then mine. Yeah, I call BS here. One is easy to miss. Right, so that's the brother. I don't know if I want to give him the armor. I suppose that makes sense. There is a way like that, but it's probably not the normal. Yeah, that's probably the normal. Oh yeah, no, it's that. No. Okay, cool. Really?
Oh no!
It's not enough time to heal myself. Oh, stupid me. Okay.
I must admit, I'm a bit surprised of how my magic attack didn't touch the other one. Touch him, come on. Ah, jeez Louise. Good. Now. Hello. Idea. I really need to accept that I need time for that. Okay, if I'm dying like that, that would be stupid. Oh, and it's annoying, it tends to go over there. Rush that bucket. Nope, wrong idea. Okay, that works. I noticed those two things that were closed behind. Well, that's where the enemies were. The other twin was, which I gave the armor to. Oh, and there is here. What about there? It's just for a company. Okay. Oh, actually, that makes me think. Does soap help here? Fuck it, we can go with that. Oh well, that was just the last 2 minutes. Good. It sort of makes sense to separate where is it? Ah, I see, so I have to strike. Like to separate attack and defense, you know? This was no, that was that. Oh yeah, there is a sarcophagus. Are we stupid? Bruce would make more sense. That's the writing of the god's thingies at the bottom that was written with, you know? Yeah, that looks just fucking dumb anyway. The way that it... it's just frustrating me. I know that it's a video game and that I should just be cool with that type of stuff, but it is frustrating. The way that the armor, like, touches each other. But yeah, new area. Yet again.
underneath the earth tree. I don't know where I'm going to find any. That's a big thing to look at. Let's start with that. Jeez Louise, come on, wake up. Ah, yeah, I hate those.
Swish!
Yep. I imagine that's a big one. Jump into the air, crash down the ground ahead. That's kind of cool. But yeah. Not a priority. I suppose I should verify anyway. I don't imagine that the guy is going to rip up, but we'll see. Stop attacking me, bastard! Jeez Louise! I'm doing terrible. Okay. Let me just... Ah! Okay, I'm behind. Okay, so those ones are officially absolute pain in the ass. Watch. Okay.
that was about it. I removed from my spell the stuff that removes poison. Wonder if it makes sense to put it back in this region. I wonder what that horse is, think about it. It keeps dying with me and coming back. Well, it's good that I'm fairly powerful to this region, so that would be a tricky set of fights. Not much to do there, okay. Okay, so that was a bit useless, but we checked some stuff. Almost died there. Well, that wasn't worth it, but... No, I don't see anything else.
Should have died a true death, as the first of the demigods to die, as a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the Golden Bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be? Oh, my poor...
Well... part of the plan for Rani. So that she could leave outside of the plan of the king. Even though that meant messing up life for the others. Maybe a bit selfish. But then again, what else would she do? A lot of those bastards. Okay. Ah, very good. That's... oh no, I know what you're doing. Thanks. Jesus! That one can become a problem if I do rush. Yeah. And now. Well, let's avoid falling here. Not that other idiot. Oof, I thought I would die for a second. I probably can somehow reach upstairs, but let's start downstairs. Okay, actually, I'm looking at the time, and I'm thinking this side of grace is the end of this session, right through this guy. Come on. Yeah. All good things must come to an end, and I have stuff to do. I have so much fun. Okay. Okay, that's the end for this session. I'm happy that I took the time to search where the hell I was supposed to go for this quest, because it's kind of nice and there should still be some interesting bosses and stuff. There was a dragon coming ahead, so that's exciting. But that's it for this time. Vlogs for out.